Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show how to automate the process to take a screenshot from different websites. So for that we need two libraries. The first one is Selenium. In order to perform automation or any task related to automation, and the second thing is Pillow library, which means pill. So here we are using this Pillow library because we need to access the image from system. That's why I am using that library. First we need to install both the libraries. Go to command prompt and type this command: pip install selenium. It says like a requirement already satisfied, which means I already installed that, and I need to install one more module, which is Pillow. So basically we call that as pill. So that's all. It is also saying a requirement already satisfied, which means I already installed that. That's all. And one more thing you have to do is you have to install a Chrome web driver in order to perform automation. For that you can refer my previous video in order to get a clear idea about what is Chrome web driver and how to set this path and everything. So you can refer my previous video. Then coming to the program, first I am going to give which website I am going to take screenshot. So here I am using Geeks for Geeks. So this is one of the famous website for programmers. So I am using that website. So next I am going to open that website with the help of this driver.get command. So inside you need to give your URL. Then next I am going to take screenshot from that website. For that I am using this command driver.save screenshot. So it will automatically took one screenshot from that website. Then it will store as image.png in my current directory. So this is my current directory. So then next line will be I am going to open that image after it took the screenshot. I am going to open the image in order to view that. So for that I am using this im.open, and here you need to give the name of the image file. So you can see the name of the image file, both are same, and I am going to display that with the help of this image.show. Then I am going to print that finally screenshot is captured. So this will be done automated. I am not going to give any manual input or manual effort. So now I am going to run this program. You can see it will automatically open the Google Chrome, and it will automatically open that website, and it will take the screenshot and it will display the image. That's all about the program. And you can also see here the screenshot is captured. So you can see, and also you can see the image in my current program directory. I'm going to open that, so you can see that website screenshot. That's all about the Selenium automation. This is a very simple task. You can do any task with the help of Selenium, and I will post a lot of videos related to this. Keep watching. Thanks for watching.